So this is what you do. You babysit watercolor a lot. As it dries and sets up, you can lift paint out. If I lifted this out when it was lighter, it wouldn't lift out. It would just all flow back into the lifted out area. So you have to let it set up a little and then go in with a thirsty brush. This is called a thirsty brush. When your brush is damp, clean, wrung out, and then you press it on your wet paint and suck up whatever you want to lighten or erase.